Sophia's academic skills.
As a student in School of the Arts, you might ask, how do I know my work is being marked fairly? Well, the staff here do a lot to make sure our work is assessed fairly. And there are a couple of things you can do to make sure this works effectively. So listen up. Rule number one, most assignments are anonymised during assessment. This means assessments are automatically anonymised when they are submitted and they stay that way until assessment is completed. Of course, your work isn't anonymised if you put your name or student number anywhere within the file. So don't put your name or student number in your paper. Some assignments can't be anonymized, like presentations and performances, and some multimedia or supervised dissertations. If this is the case, your tutor will let you know in advance.